While we're looking at a chance for a little bit of snow, luckily it is nothing like we had a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, but one little boy used all of that snow to make a difference. Here's this week's Harris Hero.
Most kids love playing in the snow.
Oof, it's a bunch of snow.
Count Nate Kramer among them.
Yes.
His favorite snow-inspired sport.
Just throwing snowballs at my sisters.
Remember that big winter storm we had a couple of weeks ago? Nate's neighbors were waking up to piles of snow in their driveways and these flyers in their mailboxes. See, while other kids were out playing, Nate was working, shoveling snow for 25 bucks a driveway. Hard work for an 11-year-old. Hard work that paid off to the tune of $485. But Nate won't be pocketing that cold, hard cash. He donated the dough to, of all things, the Snow Foundation. It's a nonprofit working to find a cure for Wolfram syndrome. If you're not sure what that is, 13-year-old Raquel Gable can explain it. She was diagnosed with it at the age of 5.
A disease that affects your seeing, your hearing, your balance, and you get overheated, and you also get diabetes with it.
It's an organization that's near and dear to Nate's heart because Raquel is his friend and neighbor.
I'm very thankful that he would do that because not many people would go out and shovel driveways during the free time.
It kind of feels good because you're helping.
There will be another snowfall. And another chance for Nate to pelt his sister with a handful of pressed powder. Or maybe he'll once again reach for his shovel. Steve Harris, News 4.